After her husband was caught on fire the night of Christmas after a gas can explosion, he passed away days later at 11:48 p.m., the exact time where she noticed their baby started crying in her crib, almost like she was hurting, knowing what happened to her dad. Seconds later, she immediately stopped. The mom said, "I believe her dad was there to comfort her, letting her know he's okay, safe, and pain-free now."